language playwright and director Stan Lai is well known for his many popular works and bold stage innovation. Now he's bringing one of his most popular work, The Village, to the stage of the Performing Arts Center in New Jersey. Today we're going to attend the press conference of this show and learn more about this play.
The Village has been performed over 170 times and seen by 400,000 since its creation in 2008. This time, The Village is coming to the stage at the Performing Arts Center in New Jersey, marking the first time this epic drama hits the East Coast.
New York is also our world theater capital. We can perform here in New Jersey, and we feel very honored. But in addition to that, we are also very confident that we will really give everyone
The Village tells a story of three generations of migration from China to Taiwan following the Civil War. These expats from all over China came to a small tenement village. Since they thought they would be in Taiwan for only a short time, many of them left behind families and loved ones. They began new lives in this kind of villages with the hope of returning home one day when it became clear that they couldn't go back.
I can't even find any parallel in the history of other countries where you have so many people, 700,000, coming and living in these cramped quarters. America itself is sort of like a village for Chinese people, you know, because this is a place where you're away from home. And you have to learn how to work together, to live together, and lean on each other.
Featuring 20 main actors, the cast of The Village is star-studded, including Qu Zhongheng, Song Shaoqing, Wei Yicheng. Aside from those who have been in over 170 performances, new faces also joined the cast.
They're proud to be able to enact or reenact a part of their own personal history and the history of their parents. We try to collect four local performers, so you'll see a couple of native New Yorkers on stage.
When asked what they were up to during the New York tour aside from the show, Stan Lai and Qu Zhongheng both shared their plans.
I'm working on bringing my play Secret Love in Peach Blossom Land in English to the Oregon Shakespeare Festival next year.
Our most important task is acting well in The Village. The next objective is to buy gifts for my wife and children.
The Village will be performed at New Jersey Performing Arts Center on July 19th and 20th. For more information from SinoVision English Channel, you can find us online at en.sinovision.net. Reporting for SinoVision Journal, I'm Jian Stone.